as she walks through a snow shower, breaking a path through the ice. She passes a high ice tower, which penetrates a polar night, but she lacks oxygen, essential to fire, but her jetpack glows bright, and she doesn't even feel tired as she penetrates the polar night. What a mystery of vast complexity. There's something going on here she don't understand. A downpour of dust clouds unexpectedly appears in the palm of her hand. Everything flows freely across a freezing dusky Wednesday. As cool stars, red and bright with light, arrive at the end of their colossal eyes. She lacks oxygen, essential to fire, but her jetpack glows bright, and she doesn't even feel tired as she penetrates the polar night. What a mystery of vast complexity. There's something going on here we don't understand. A downpour of dust clouds unexpectedly appears in the palm of her hand. Everything flows freely across the freezing dusky Wednesday. As cool stars, red and bright with life, arrive at the end of their colossal eyes. Other unimagined phenomena gets relayed back by radio waves up into space towards Andromeda, leaving behind little trace. She takes hours to view the afterglow,